Welcome to Math Adventures. Today, we will be talking about an addition strategy called regrouping. In this video, we will talk about what numbers make up 10 and mental math strategy for addition called regrouping. Let's see how we can add two numbers to 10. 1 plus 9 is 10, and also 9 plus 1 is 10. 2 plus 8 is 10, and 8 plus 2 is 10. 3 plus 7 is 10, and 7 plus 3 is 10. 4 plus 6 is 10, and 6 plus 4 is 10 as well. Finally, 5 plus 5 is 10. Let's see how we can use this knowledge to help us with addition. How much is 15 plus 8? Let's see how we can use what we know about adding to 10 to answer this question. Before we start counting, let's think what the numbers mean. The first number is 15. It means that we have 10 elements as 1 is in the tens place. And then we have 5 elements more as 5 is in the ones place. Let's write it this way. Now we have 10 plus 5 plus 8. Can we make it simpler? This is where adding to 10 comes handy. How much do we need to add to 8 to make 10? We need to add 2. Where are we going to find 2? Wait, we have 5 cats. Can we split them into 3 cats and 2 cats? Yes, we can. So let's do it. We can now add 2 to 8 to have 10. That way, we have 10 plus 3 plus 10, and 10 plus 3 plus 10 is 23. 10 plus 3 plus 10 is also much easier to add than 15 plus 8. To find the answer to this math problem, we decompose numbers we were adding to make groups of 10. Making groups of 10 when performing addition is called regrouping, and it is a mental math strategy. Let's practice addition using regrouping strategy. How much is 17 plus 9? We can write 17 as 10 plus 7, and we can write 7 as 6 plus 1. That way, we have 10 plus 6 plus 1 plus 9. And 1 plus 9 is 10, so now we have 10 plus 6 plus 10, and that equals to 26. So, 17 plus 9 equals 26. Let's practice more. How much is 14 plus 8? We can write 14 as 10 plus 4. And we can write 4 as 2 plus 2. This way, we have 10 plus 2 plus 2 plus 8. And 2 plus 8 is 10. So now we have 10 plus 2 plus 10. And that equals to 22. So 14 plus 8 equals 22. Let's repeat what we had talked about today. Ability to add numbers to 10 comes handy when we are adding larger numbers. For example, 16 plus 9 can be written as 10 plus 6 plus 9. 10 plus 6 plus 9 can be written as 10 plus 5 plus 1 plus 9. A group of 10 can be made by adding 1 and 9 together. That way, we have 10 plus 5 plus 10, which equals to 25, and that is easier to add than 16 plus 9. Making groups of 10 when performing addition is called regrouping. Regrouping is a mental math strategy. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you soon in the next math adventure.